What was the most challenging day for you, and what? How did you overcome that?
Lots of challenges, but I would say, you know, shooting the end was extremely stressful. We had to nail it. You know, for me, the endings of stories in cinema are the most important thing. And we knew we had to hit every emotional beat, but also technical beat. There was a lot going on behind the scenes. You know, it was in snow, there were camera moves. It was quite complicated. So I would say that's the one.